Scrunchie gang, this video is for you. The amount of love I have for my gang, for this community is, well, it's a lot. And the thought that Dew is gonna be 3 years old this year is freaking wild, because it feels like yesterday that Cleo and I had this dream, this idea that we were trying to manifest over a few too many glasses of wine. And now to sit here and know that those dreams have become a reality is so magical. And it's all because of you guys. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to do this with a dog on my lap and get comfy. Okay. It was really nice for me to be able to do something to get my creative juices flowing and come up with a product and something that I would actually wear. And then something even bigger happened, and that was the community that came out of it. And it's something I'm so proud of, something you should be proud of, because not only do we all love wearing the brand, but we also love each other. And I think that's pretty amazing. So as we looked at the year ahead, we really wanted to hone in on our mission, and we want to shout it from the rooftops. And that is, I think you guys can say it with me, do you. So this is what I want for you: to be unafraid, to be authentically you, and to have a damn good sense of style while doing it. Doing it, you get it. So here are some of our goals for this year. One, a new website, which is exciting because it's gonna be a little more user-friendly and a place for the community to really connect. Two is for our packaging to be more environmentally friendly. This is way harder than I thought it was gonna be, but also incredibly important to us, and that's where we wanna grow as a company. Three, the Doozy Club. I have the most loyal audience, so it only makes sense to build a loyalty program to reward you for being the best. So all in all, a really exciting year, but in the meantime, you at home, just keep doing you, okay?